वेलकम स्टूडेंट, दिस इज़ योर ज्योग्राफी क्लास, क्लास 6, चैप्टर 2. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. क्वेश्चन नंबर ए, व्हाट इज़ द ट्रू शेप ऑफ द अर्थ. आंसर, द अर्थ इज़ नॉट अ परफेक्ट स्फीयर. इट इज़ स्लाइटली फ्लैटेंड एट द नॉर्थ एंड द साउथ पोल्स एंड बल्ज इन द मिडल. क्वेश्चन नंबर बी, व्हाट इज़ अ ग्लोब. Answer, a globe is a miniature model of the earth. Question number C, what is the latitudinal value of the Tropic of Cancer? Answer, the latitudinal value of the Tropic of Cancer is 23.5 degree north. Question number D, what are the three heat zones of the earth? Answer, the three heat zones of the earth are 1. Torrid zone, 2. Temperate zone, 3. Frigid zone. Question number E, what are the parallels of latitude and meridians of longitude? Answer, parallels of latitude, these are all the imaginary parallel circles from the equator to the poles. Meridians of longitude, these are the imaginary semicircle lines running from the north pole to the south pole. Question number F, why does the torrid zone receive a maximum amount of heat? Answer, the torrid zone lies between the Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn. The sun is exactly over the head once a year. On all the latitudes between these two tropics, the sun rays falling exactly overhead gives out more heat than slanting sun rays. Therefore, the torrid zone received the maximum amount of heat. Question number G, why it is 5:30 p.m. in India and 12 noon in London? Answer, London is situated at 0 degree longitude, whereas the Indian standard meridian is located 82.5 degree east of the prime meridian. Thus, between the longitude of London and the standard meridian of India, there is a difference of 82.5 degree. Since each degree of longitude corresponds to a difference of 4 minutes, that is 1 degree count for 4 minutes. Therefore, the Indian time standard is 5 hours and 30 minutes ahead of GMT, followed in London. So it will be 5:30 p.m. in India when it is 12 noon in London. Take the correct answer. A. The value of the prime meridian is 0 degree. B. The frigid zone lies near the poles. C. The total number of longitudes are 180 degree. D. The Antarctic Circle is located in the southern hemisphere. E. Grid is a network of parallels of latitude and meridians of longitude. Filling the blanks. A. The Tropic of Capricorn is located at 23.5 degrees south of the equator. B. The standard meridian of India is 82.5 degree east. C. The 0 degree meridian is also known as prime meridian. D. The distance between the longitude decrease towards the pole. E. The Arctic Circle is located in the northern hemisphere. This is the end of this video. In next video, we will continue the next chapter. If you have any doubt, please let us know. We will try to clear your doubts in another video. अगर आपको कोई संदेह है तो कृपया करके हमें बताइए. हम अगले वीडियो में आपके संदेह को दूर करने का प्रयास करेंगे.